Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today I'm going to be reacting to Celine Dion's music video for Imperfections. So let's get straight into it, here we go. I love this song as well, one of the best songs, singles from the album that's coming out Friday so far.
I try to give all myself to you.
She looks beautiful as well.
Before I can get there, God, parts of me I'm trying to lose. Yeah, I got my own imperfections. I got my own set of scars to hide. I got my own.
What I really like about Celine Dion as well at the minute, like you see here as well, she's experimental with fashion. And she is really aging naturally, you know, she's not ashamed of who she is. And I love that about Celine Dion. She's an incredible singer, one of the greatest vocalists of all time. She's beautiful. She is what you call an artist and a legend.
Infections. I can't hold your heart when I'm fixing mine. So give it up, I ain't gonna say.
And I really like the simplicity of the video as well. Do you know what I really like about that bit there as well? I love how she's, you know, wiping her makeup off, you know, again, revealing her true self and just like, you know, this is me. And I really love that. She's very vulnerable in this video. I love this. What a beautiful video. Honestly. And that is also one of the most truest lyrics I've heard, you know, before I can love you, I need to learn to love myself, because it's true. You know, if you don't love yourself, you can't love anybody. How can you expect to love anybody else? You know, honestly, what a beautiful song and what a beautiful video. In my opinion, this is one of Celine Dion's best music videos. Even though it's so simple, that's what makes it so beautiful at the same time. Wow. Honestly, I just love this as well, like how she's just so stripped back. And I love the vulnerability in the song as well and in the video. She's really stripped back. She's honest. And I'm really proud of Celine Dion because obviously she lost her husband. And she lost her brother within, like, I think it was in the space of, like, a week or 2 weeks. I think that was 2016. And she still is one of the greatest singers. She's so incredible. She is what you call an icon, a legend. Honestly, she's... And her voice is still amazing, just like it was back then. To be honest, I kind of prefer her voice now as well. Now that she's matured and aged. But I really love this. And yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to leave comments down below on what you'd like to see me react to next. Leave a huge thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.